Hello, this is Hirugov YouTube channel. During my usage of Nintendo 64 gaming console, I need to swap a lot of cartridges. For example, this NBA. Also this Pokemon Stadium. And the most played by me and Hirugov Jr. game, Pokemon Snap. Hopefully for me, now I won't need to swap anymore because I will unbox and test for you in this video a Super 64 cartridge for backing up my games and playing them from single cartridge. This is the package in which it came, right out from the shipper. Nice cardboard and another package inside, very nice pack. Let's open and reveal the package contents for you. Brand new Super 64 cartridge with N and P switch, NTSC and PAL, never the same color again, and PAL Super 64 cartridge comes with SD card, hopefully. Yes, I think I see it there. Let's open and review contents before Hirugov Jr. takes it for him. Super 64 cartridge for Nintendo 64 gaming console. Quality test passed. And comparing it to Pokemon Snap cartridge, it's the same. Yes, it's the same. So it shall fit without any troubles. Hirugov Jr. placed the NBA game, but I will place the Super 64 instead. Let's insert it. And it fits. I'm in PAL, so I switch to P. Let's test it with switched on console. And here is the Nintendo 64 console attached to TV screen with this Super 64 cartridge. Turn it on and still no signal, but signal is received and now I have it. SD browser, here are USA games, NTSC, Europe games, Order 64, test. So here is Pokemon Stadium 2. Let's test it. Start. And it takes time to load. It's a big cartridge. Pokemon Stadium gold cartridge. So this game is now backed up Nintendo 64. Wow, it's the same as on the cartridge. Minus is that it has some loading time, but plus is that I don't need to swap and switch cartridges anymore. Now let's try the other game, Pokemon Snap. Press reset and initializing OS. Go to Europe Games PAL NP Pokémon Snap Start. Pokémon Snap is faster loading game. Favorite game of Herodov Jr. You see, he's happy to see it. So it's working. New game. This is in English and my Pokémon Snap is in French. Let's reset and try the last game, NBA. Courtside. Go to Europe Games and then NBA. Oh. NBA Courtside. Kobe Bryant 11 2K. Aha, here it is, the third game. Loading, fast loading as well. Nintendo Sports Left Field Productions. NBA and individual NBA team. It works with sound. Cancel. Minimal. Season. New season. Updating game pack. Play. Seems to work fine. Now let's try the games by themselves. First is the last which I tested, NBA. You see the ports is cartridge loads immediately. Same game. Everything the same. Backed up game. So in order to help people, included other files which I need to delete if I don't have the game, but I don't need to copy my cartridge with special reader. It's already included in the package. This game is working fine. Next game. Pokémon Snap. The favorite game of Herodov Jr. Continue, but this is French version. And finally, the Pokémon Stadium 2. It works. German version. Now let's try some of the test software on the cartridge. What I found excellent about this cartridge is that US games work fine as well. As long as it's on PAL here, I saw no troubles. One excellent cartridge. Here is the front art, and here is warning. Something which I didn't like very much is the hard to remove memory card. You see, I found no easy way to remove it, but as soon as I am able to do it, I can add additional software. And here is additional capability of this Super 64 cartridge. I can play Nintendo NES games. ED64P, Contra, NES, Nintendo Entertainment System games. It works. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos. And here is what's inside the device. It's FPGA with possible to reprogram chips, SD card slot, and nice black PSB, high technology, 2021, all rights reserved. CE, so I can reprogram it with USB blaster, for example. So nice and easy to add software by removing the SD card. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.